We are what we are worth, and right about now, we are not worth a lot. In fact, on paper, we are not worth anything. We owe as a country more than we have. Simple as that. Which explains why you can count the few countries that still respect us on, I don't know, half a hand, it seems. No wonder so many other countries are showing us the finger. That's what happens when you're broke. Friendships break. Trust breaks. Respect breaks. $16 trillion in debt does that. It makes your friends privately snicker and your enemies publicly scold. Leave it to Iran's president to question whether we are up to the task to lecture, let alone lead the world. When you got no cash, you got no clout. Man, pardon my French, but ain't not being rich a bitch? Try as I might, I never recall a restaurant maitre d' offering a prime table to a homeless person. For the rich guy, they'll all but throw another family out of a restaurant to make room. No, it's not fair. No, it's not right. But it just is. We owe and friends go. I'm just surprised this basic conundrum got little more than a passing mention at last night's foreign policy debate. Because if beggars can't be choosers, no wonder we don't go too far rattling our creditors' cages. That is how much we still need China and fear China. So we swallow a lot of nonsense from China. We figure stupidly, at least in my opinion, that we need China more than China needs us. I frankly think China needs us more than we need them, but I digress. The way we act, who can blame China for thinking that we really are losers? It figures it can always find willing buyers for its stuff. How many countries do you see lining up to buy our stuff, our debt? You know, I wish I heard that at least once last night, but maybe both candidates are too afraid to admit the now inescapable truth. No matter who leads this country, we keep going deeper in debt, we will never be the same country. We owe, we go. Because if we can't look after our own affairs, how the heck are we going to look after the world's affairs? My friends, look at the numbers. Take a good look at them. Take a look at that. No surprise the world is our number. No surprise at all. That'll do it.